There was an altercation that occurred in the Tesla charging station area in this parking lot. The individual involved in the shooting that actually fired the shot called in to 911 and said that he was involved. And so he's been detained by Edgewater Police and is currently being interviewed.